porridge.
Lovely day for it.
Did you see the Piper's match? Smashing.
The Reform Club. This is where that chap is supposed to be getting spanked, isn't it? The one with the credentials for crossing the bridge to Lud's Hole. I wonder if I can borrow his paperwork while he's busy being punished.
Hello?
Hello. Please hold your invitation up to the camera.
I don't exactly have an invitation as such. Just a healthy curiosity.
It's a private club. You must have an invitation.
Percy, they said you got a caning at school.
Yes.
Did it hurt very much?
No.
Are you sure you're going to be all right?
Yes.
Do you understand why?
Why? What?
Well, why you got the caning.
Yes.
Did you really kick a rubbish bin in Leslie Crowden's face?
No, I didn't.
Right. Did you kick a rubbish bin?
Yes.
Did it then go into Lester Crowden's face?
I didn't see him. I didn't see him. He came around the corner. He came around the corner.
Oh, that's not at all your fault then.
Oh, good. Are you being sarcastic?
Yeah, I was being sarcastic.
I hate it when you're sarcastic.
I know.
Be better, thanks.
I suppose I should come back entirely covered in rubber.
Oh, delighted to see you.
Always nice to meet a new friend.
Should clear up soon, I imagine.
There we go. No, I wouldn't be much of a bobby in a trench coat and plimsolls, eh? You catch my drift?
In Rome, I suppose. Oof. They probably do this in Rome, don't they? Right. I can take his stuff, and then I can walk across the bridge to London.
That's
new.
Lovely weather.
You know, I think we wear the same size.
Chat, but I'm so discombobulated right now. I can't find my magic wand. I mean, I know where it is. It's in the locker, of course. But I can't find my key. And John Cleland and his friends are coming. They do so love my magic wand. Do you think you can help me find my key? I have to tidy, you see. Could you bring it to me here? Don't touch anything. It's got to be just so for my guests.
Hey, there's the one that's in it. Can't tell it. Stop.
What a lovely day to promenade.
Looking good.
Fancy a cuppa.
I found your key.
Oh, you're a good egg, you are. That's a big relief.
Mr. Cleland does so love my magic wand. All right, off with you. Shoo.
Is that her magic wand? I could use that as a sort of unbreakable head knocker. I have a feeling that's not what they use it for, though.
Lovely day for it.
Ooh, delighted to see you. Always nice to meet a new friend.